I'll be with you shortly. Need to catch up on webcomics. Or rather, these are not webcomics, but they're posted in the webcomic thread. It's a complicated situation. Okay, alright. A squiggly line. What an achievement. Let's see. Good enough. Hello, Junji. Thank you. That looks like complete garbage. Fuck you, my paint. Your shitty ass fucking miniature history.
Thank you.
Ah, God, no backpipes. Holy shit. Let me switch to music to something else. Oh boy. Yeah. Oi! Shut up! Will ya?
Thank you. Fuck, 50 minutes already, I gotta hurry. Shit, son. Man, remember when we watched Nichijou? Remember when Pincers wasn't there? God, good times. I don't know why I'm fucking with you, but... I had to find out a way to put an insult into that remark, I guess. I don't know. Just trying to occupy my mind somehow. Man, Friday is gonna be great. Friday evening, at least. Finally, I won't have to think about fucking exams for a long while. Really looking forward to that. If it turns out alright, I'll even never have to fucking think about theoretical computer science ever again, and by fucking god, I'll be glad for that. As I remarked earlier today, theoretical computer science makes me so mad that I feel like I should rip someone's nuts off somehow. I don't know. It's just really bad. But I think I spent even yesterday's stream already complaining about that, so I think I'll try not to this time.
Thank you.
Oops. Better with the lines this time.
Thank you.
No, that ain't right. That ain't right, bro. Oh shit, she's an ant. And now she's Godzilla. Perspective. My eyes are giving me conflicting information about this, but I'll just fucking roll with it. So, while I'm at it, I might as well put on some fucking music. Somewhat exciting. Thank you.
Whatever.
What's the type of cloud called that makes a thunderstorm? I knew this at some point. We had to learn it for geography in fucking high school. Let me ask Google. Storm cloud. Oh, cumulonimbus. That's the one. It's not the one track I thought it was. What was it? No. 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 This one, probably. I'll be with you in a second. There we go, should be up in a sec. I'm not sure what the landscape has to do with Layton, though. What are you talking about? Okay, hold on. Let me re-chat. Hello, Kieran. My birds are somewhat frantic tonight because I put one of those, like, sticks in there that they can, like, gnaw off the food stuff, and whenever that's the case, they, like, argue with each other because, like, one of them is gonna go there and wanna, like, eat food and stuff, but then the other one doesn't want him to because it's delicious or something, and I don't know, then it always leads to screaming because that's all they do, scream. Right now they're chill though. What are you talking about the chat not having enough space? The message showed up fine on my end. It shouldn't have any limit on how long the messages can be and stuff. That sucks about your friend though. Bill wouldn't know what to say about a situation like that, so I'm afraid I'm no help. Dude, I've had a friend burp for, like, years now. Oh, that's what you mean. Yes, so this is a thing that I implemented in order to deal with, like, potentially people spamming, like, thousands of lines in one go. So what you can do to combat that, it only limits the height. What you can do is either resize the chat to be wider, or you can click on the message that's cut off, and while you're holding it, it'll expand the message. I'm not really sure how to deal with the problem of someone potentially just posting a message that's thousands of lines long, and thus, like, spacing out the chat way too much. But, that's sort of the on-the-spot solution I've come up with so far. I might have to change it again later. So yeah, if it's too long and it's getting cut off, you can, like, hold click on it, and that should fix it. But I mean, yeah, default chat size is a bit small. I might have to increase that as well. I'm not really sure what the best ratio of stream size to chat size is, depending on, you know, what you actually have the browser window set to, and depending on what's important to you, so. Anyway, yeah, I know. Need an icon or something, but eh. I haven't really spent much time on this, in case you didn't notice, because, you know, still exam session, and I'm just fucking, really, I'm fucking insane for having, written, like, two separate user interfaces, plus an entire chat system and server and everything during the exam session. Anyway, hold on. I'll keep in mind the thing about something in the foreground. I should have thought of that, or should have seen it while I was still working on it. But I'll keep it in mind for the next thing. Take it easy. Right. So, I'll be rebooting, and once I've done that, we'll be doing a brief session of Ghost Trick, so just stay on the page, and I'll be back online before too long, hopefully. Where is that shit anyway? Hold on. Friday, just in advance, is going to be a very long stream, starting evening or afternoon, depending on when I get the time. But yeah, lots of video games on Friday. Looking forward to that. Anyway, I'll be right back in about a minute or two. Stay where you are.